Mr. and Mrs. James.
You know, I haven't given you a wedding present yet.
I had an idea about that. Three girls, three boys. Pleased?
Not bad for a start. That reminds me, I didn't even send you flowers.
Anyway, you have given me a wedding present. The best I could have, future.
You have no surprises left for me.
Thank you.
Tracy. Now we have all the time in the world.